So this is John and John. Hi, John and John.
This is an agricultural area south of Ensenada, and it's a pretty fertile area.
So this is the house we're looking at, building something here, is that right?
Yep.
Share us a little bit, John.
It's a woman who came here from Oaxaca about a year and a half ago. She's been living on the backside of a house in lean-to since then, and she's been kicked out of her house. She has no place to live. So we took what scrap materials I had at the house and built this for her and her four kids, four dogs.
How old are they?
They're 12 years old and down. The youngest is, I'm not sure, a year and a half, I believe.
So there's five of them living, single mom and four kids. The family that lives here is not here right now.
Correct.
Where are they all at?
They're all working. They're with mom working because they're not in school yet. They have not been in school since they've been here. Mom works in the field. She's a field worker. She makes about $12 a day.
Most of the migrant workers come on buses from Oaxaca. The financial situation and the political situation down south by Guatemala is so bad that they come up here, and as John, the other John said, they work for about $12 a day. Most of them start out as squatters. Their nutrition's horrible. The infant mortality rate is high.
The mortality rate was about 1 in 3.
Of babies born?
Would not make it. And so therefore they don't name their children for the first year. We ended up naming dozens of kids over the years because they have no name.
Most of the kids are actually born here in the village. The hospitals, and that's kind of a longer story, but they're not born in the hospitals. They're born here, sometimes on dirt floors. And the nutrition and the vitamins and the prenatal care and stuff like
doesn't
that.
Doesn't exist.
Whatever happens, John and Arlene make happen with that. A lot of diseases and a lot of poverty. Most of the kids walk around without shoes on. And we're just committed to come down here and do something about it.